Hello student, today's topic is identities. Now what is mean by identities? If an equality relation invariable is true for any value of the variable, then it is called as the equality. Identity. In an equality relation, for example, a plus b bracket square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. There are two variables a and b. These are two variables. And for each value of the variable is the left hand side and right hand side is equal. For example, I take a equal to 1, b equal to 2. Now put these values in these identities. A equal to 1, 1 plus b equal to 2, 1 plus 2 bracket square. That is 1 plus 2, 3 square. 3 square equal to 9. Now this is the left hand side. Now right hand side. A square, that is 1 square plus 2 into A's value 1, B's value 2 plus 2 square. 1 square 1 plus 2 into 1 into 2, 4 plus 2 square 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. For every value, each value or any value of the variable, the left hand side and right hand side of the identities are equal. If I take a equal to 4, b equal to 5 or any number, that is 7. A equal to 4, b equal to 7. Put this value left hand side, a plus b bracket square, 4 plus 7 bracket square, 4 plus 7, 11. 11 square 121. Now right hand side, a square 4 square plus 2 into a into b 4 into 7 plus 7 square 4 square 16 plus 2 into 4 into 7 4 into 7 28 into 2 56 plus 7 square 49. Add these three numbers. That is, every value or any value of the variable, the left hand side and right hand side of the identities are equal. Here I write some important identities, that is the formula. Number one, a plus b bracket square, a square plus 2ab plus b square. First term a, second term b. First term square plus 2 into first term into second term plus second term square. Same formula. Here is the positive sign, here is the negative sign. A minus B bracket square, only change the sign of the middle term. Plus, plus, minus, minus. Same formula. Now third formula is A square minus B square. A square minus B square. A plus B, A minus B. There are total 8 formulae, important formulae. Note down that important formulae. Using these 8 identities, we solve our practice set, next practice set. Practice set 7.2. First question is, which of the following is not an identity? We learn about the identity. In the equation, there are the variable. And any value of the variable, the equation is true, that is left hand side equal to right hand side. Put the any value of this, put x equal to 1, 1 square 1, 1 plus 5, 7, in bracket 1 plus 5, that is 6, 6 into 7, 42. Put the value x equal to 1. I take x equal to 1. 35 plus, this is the left hand side, I write here right hand side. 35 plus 7 into 1 square. 35 plus 1 square 1 into 7, 7. That is answer is 42. Left hand side equal to right hand side, so this is the identity. But no need to check with the variable. only solve the bracket x into x, x square. Next is x into x, x square. Solve the bracket x into 2, 2x. And right hand side also x square plus 2x. When we put any value of the x, the left hand side equal to right hand side. So these two are the identity. Now third one. Third one is the equation, because we find out the value of the m here. We can calculate the value of m. But when we put the value of the m, that is m, put m equal to 1, left hand side, 3 into 1, 3, in right hand side, 9 minus 1, that is 8. This is not true for m equal to 1. So this is only an equation, but it is not an identity, because any value of the m, the equation is not satisfied. Only one value, from only one value it may be satisfied. So this is the equation, this is not an identity. Our question is, which is not an identity? Option number 3 is not an identity. Next 4 is kya? Brackets, solve the bracket p into p, p square minus p into 4, 4p. Here also p square minus 4p. Left hand side equal to right hand side. So this is an identity. So option number 3 is not an identity. Now second question is, the hypotenuse of right angle triangle is 61 cm. The length of one side of the triangle making the right angle is 11 cm. Find the other side. So I draw the right angle triangle, hypotenuse equal to 61 cm and one side is equal to 11 cm. Find the other side. So we have to solve this example by using the Pythagoras theorem. What is Pythagoras theorem? Hypotenuse side square equal to one side square plus other side square, 61 square equal to 11 square plus BC square. Hypotenuse side square equal to one side square plus other side square, 61 into 61, 3721. Multiply 61 into 61, 61 square, 11 square, 11 into 11, 121 plus B square, 3721. These numbers go to the left hand side, so there is subtraction. BC square equal to 3600. Now we have to find the BC. So take the square root of 3600. 36 is the square of the 6. Square root of 36 is 6. So 60 into 60, 3600. So BC equal to 60 centimeter. So our answer is option number 4. Third example, expansion of 3x minus 2y bracket square. Which formula is used here? We use the formula a minus b bracket square. A minus b bracket square. So formula is a square minus 2ab plus b square. Here 3x minus 2y bracket square. A square means first term square. First term is 3x, 3x bracket square. Minus 2 into first term into second term plus second term square 2y square. Solve this. 3x square minus 2 into 3x into 2y plus 2y square. Answer is 9x square. Minus sign. Here is the minus, so here is the minus sign. 2 into 3 into 2. 6 into 2, 12, 12xy plus 2y square, 4y square. So option is option number 4. Our answer is option number 4. Next example, question number 4. What is the value of k in a trinomial ka square minus 24a plus 36 if it is the square of a binomial? So I use the formula a square minus 2ab plus b square. This is the trinomial and this is the square of the a minus b binomial. this is the trinomial and this is the square of the binomial. We have to given, what we given? K a square minus 24a plus 36 equal to a minus b bracket square. Now compare this with a square minus 2ab plus b square. So what is b? B square equal to 36. So b equal to 6. Compare this one. Minus 24a equal to minus 2a. What is the value of b? B here 6. So minus 24a equal to minus. Now first number is a. A is the first number. We have to find the first number. This is the trinomial and this is the square of the binomial. First number square minus 2 into first number into second number into plus second number square. By comparing these two, 36, that is the second number square. So what is the second number? Second number square. 36 equal to second number square. So second number be 6. 6 square equal to 36. So by comparing this one. Now compare this one. Minus 24a equal to minus 2 into first number into second number. Minus 24a equal to minus 2 into first number, we have to find the first number, into second number 6. 6 into minus 2, minus 12. Minus 24a equal to minus 12 into first number. So we have to find the first number. 2 equal to first number. 2a equal to first number. By formula. Now by using the formula. First number square equal to 2a square. And answer is 4a square. But what is given here? First number square equal to ka square. Compare this with ka square. 4a square compare with the k square, so k equal to 4. So our answer is option number 3, k equal to 4. Next example. What is the expansion of a minus b, a plus bracket in bracket, there are the multiplication of a minus b into a plus b into a square plus b square. A minus b into a plus b into a square plus b square. Now we know that this formula, a minus b in bracket a plus b, that is a square minus b square into a square plus b square. Now use the formula. What is formula? X square x plus y and into x minus y equal to x square minus y square. A square, B square. Here is the addition, here is the subtraction. Use the formula. X plus y in bracket into x minus y or x minus y into x plus y. Here is a square equal to x and b square equal to y. X minus y, x plus y, that is x square minus y square. So our answer is x square minus y square. What is x? X is the a square. So a square minus b square. So a raised to 4 minus b raised to 4. Our answer is option number 1. Next example. If 4a square plus 12ab plus m plus 5b square is the square of a binomial, then find the value of m. Now, first of all, I write the trinomial formula a square plus 2ab plus b square. This is the trinomial of square of the a plus b binomial, a plus b bracket square. Now instead of write a and b, I write the first term, second term. A is the first number, I write a is the first number square plus 2 into a means first number, b is the second number, first number into second number plus b square, that is second number square. Now this is given as the 4a square plus 12ab plus m plus 5b square. Comparing this one, compare the first number to 4a square. Comparing this one, first number square equal to 4a square, that is 2a square. 4 is the square of 2. 4a square, 2a bracket square. First number is, now compare these two ones. So first number is 2a. 2a square equal to 4a square. So first number is 2a. First we find the first number 2a. Now compare the middle term. Middle term is 2 into first number into second number, and middle term is given 12ab. 2 into first number into second number equal to, this middle term is given as the 12ab. Now put the value of first number, 2 into first number is 2a into second number equal to 12ab. 2a into 2, 4a. 4a second number equal to, this 4a goes to the left hand side, to the right hand side, that is 12ab upon 4a. 4 threes are 12, a cut, that is 3b. So second number b, 3b. So second number square, last term is square. This is the last term. We have to find the value of m. So compare this with the second number square. So second number square equal to 3b square equal to 9b square. And compare 9b square with the, comparing 9b square to m plus 5b square. B square, b square cut. So 9 equal to m plus 5. So m equal to 9 minus 5, m equal to 4. So our answer is option number 2, m equal to 4. Now next 7, example number 7. The area of square is a square plus 16a plus 64. What is its perimeter? What is the formula for the square? Area of the square, this is the square. Area of the square is side square. Area of the square is side square. Area of square equal to side square. Here is given a square plus 16a plus 64 equal to side square. This is the a square is the square of a, and 64 is the square of 8. When we solve this binomial square, first term is a, second term is 8. A square plus 2 into a into 8 plus 8 square. That is our answer is a square plus 16a plus 64. So this is given. So our answer is a plus 8. Our answer is side square. What is that answer? A plus 8 bracket square. So our side is, so side equal to a plus 8. Now perimeter of square. We have to find the perimeter of square. Perimeter of square equal to 4 into side. 4 into side is a plus 8 by multiplication 4 into A, 4A plus 4 into 8, 32 centimeter. So our answer is option number 3, 4A plus 32 centimeter. Next example, 7 upon 3 into 7 upon 3 minus 2 upon 5 into 2 upon 5 divided by 7 upon 3 plus 2 upon 5. By using the formula, I write here 7 upon 3 into 7 upon 3 means 7 upon 3 bracket square minus 2 upon 5 bracket square upon 7 upon 3 plus 2 upon 5. Multiplication of the same number. So 7 upon 3 into 7 upon 3, 7 upon 3 bracket square. 2 upon 5 into 2 upon 5 means 2 upon 5 bracket square. Now use the formula. What is formula? A square minus B square. A square minus B square. First bracket A plus B, that is 7 upon 3 plus 2 upon 5. In another bracket, subtraction. 7 upon 3 minus 2 upon 5. What we use the formula? A square minus B square equal to A plus B, A minus B. Use this formula here. A square minus B square, A plus B, A minus B upon 7 upon 3 plus 2 upon 5. There is the multiplication. Numerator denominator same. So cut this numerator denominator. So answer is 7 upon 3 minus 2 upon 5. 7 5s are 35 minus 3 2s are 6 upon 3 5s are 15, 29 upon 15. So our answer is option number 3.